A Chinese Navy survey ship entered Japan's territorial waters around Yakushima Island in Kagoshima Prefecture, southwestern Japan, on December 19th. It was the ninth time a Chinese military vessel enters Japanese waters, and the fifth time this year. Survey vessels are generally used to study the seabed. Japan's Maritime Self-Defense Force dispatched patrol aircraft to gather information and to monitor. The Japanese government conveyed its concern to the Chinese side through diplomatic channels.